It was a funfair, spice up with an exciting football match aimed at providing the platform to ease of stress that could lead to depression. The Cathedral of Unity of the Methodist Church Nigeria gathered with members cutting across states and different ethnic groups to share the joy of oneness in the Lord. Speaking on the importance of the outing, members say the event provides the opportunity for families to interact with others in a way that will create that bond of unity.
It's a time for family to get together, to bond together, for church members to bond together and relax and enjoy.
We are here with them to guide them, to see that the things they do here are actually spiritual and not the things of the world.
There's room for each family to come together. We know ourselves more.
Church, as a family, we need to bond. We also need to relax. Our members need to know that their health is important.
They want government to establish such enabling environment for citizens to enable them overcome conditions that could lead to suicide.
If you look at it recently, why do we have this rate of suicide? It's because people bottle up. And the thing is, for everything, the Bible says in Ecclesiastes 3, there is a season. There must be season that you might be down. Every day is not Christmas. And the thing is, if you have a friend, if you have a family, if you have a church member to tell you about their experience, that what is it that you are going through? Have you heard of what is happening to the next person? You'll be able to cheer up.
I think as a nation, we should create time to do this. It should not only be during our national festivals that we should come together. There should be a time like this. Both states, from the local government to the state government, even to the national government, where people will come together like this to bond.
By experience, I know that a sound and vibrant mind worships God better. So when you're physically able, when you're well exercised, when you're agile, and when all your senses are working, you can serve God better. So this has a direct link to God's service.
Some participants at the event air their minds.
Many things, I learn about sports, even many things, and I like it.
Crisis going on in Nigeria right now. We still have people that can come out to do all these things, and that's really, really nice.
It's very interesting because you can come even if you are up to 30 years old. They'll call you, both small children and big children, they're all coming out here to enjoy themselves.
Highlights of the event was football match between men and women, dancing competition, and other side attractions. Haz Akodi, AIT News, Abuja.